Good morning. Get ready with me as I start my day. And as I go to work. We came a long way. No job. To a job. Told y'all folks. They being broke was okay. That fucker was good. That motherfucker was good. If you came out with that beef patty, salutes to you. Because I might be throwing it up after work today. So I know how to cut a 45 degree angle in a sandwich. That's easy. I just got to do it on some bread. Practice on half of a bread. I couldn't even do that. I could practice on a banana though. And eat the banana. Cause you gotta be humble. You gotta be humble, y'all. You gotta be your real selves out here, man. You can't be faking it. People die, people. It'd be the day. So if this is a 90 degree angle, then this is a 40 degree angle. So you want to keep it upwards. Just keep cutting. But you want to get in the middle of it. Get in the middle of the sandwich. And keep cutting. There's your 45 degree angle. There it is, guys. And that's how to make a sandwich. I can't wait to go to work, y'all. I haven't been to school. I haven't been to work. I ain't been to nothing in about a year. That was the job I had. It was at Topgolf. So much shit and it happened. From damn niggas beefing with other niggas and shit. Keep my job. I ain't in nobody else but you. Smoke my damn weed. Keep my job. It seems to be that's all I want to do, so I'm gonna do it. And get my money. And fuck my girls. Have my babies. Having babies part, that might be a little extra. But besides having babies and take care of my cats, so I can save hell from rising. When it comes to cats, man, folks don't play.